ultimate guard, I should warn you. More time has passed than you likely realize. The snowfall that began when you swooped Baldur has become something else. The stuff of omens.
Omens for the coming of winter.
Not just any winter, but a great winter to span three summers. And when it's done, Ragnarok.
Ragnarok from snow.
Aye, snow. Lots more snow. And then the end of the bloody world. In that approximate order.
Another prophecy.
No, brother. Prophecy doesn't expect this for 100 more winters at least. You've changed something. Prophecy didn't count on you.
I'm telling you, it's Fimbulwinter. I can feel it in my scrote. This is the big one.
Stop saying that. Oh, you're making me very nervous. It was bound to snow sooner or later.
That ain't just snow, and you know it. It's the end times.
How dare you make me the voice of reason?
Guys?
Just discussing the weather. Bit of a cold snap lately.
What he means is, Fimbulwinter's upon us, boys. The winter to end all winters. I can feel it in my throat.
Yeah, we heard.
So, if you're heading home, try to keep moving, and also to not die.
Or if you're not heading home, same advice.
Amir, what else did the serpent tell you when you spoke? Kinda sounded important.
I'm sure it's nothing. He just said the boy seemed familiar. ...to him.
Me? That's impossible.
No, I quite agree. Unless, perhaps, he refers to something yet to be. It is said that when Jormungandr and Thor battle at Ragnarok, their clash so violently shakes the Tree of Life that it splinters, casting the serpent backward through time, even before his own birth.
What?
That is madness.
Well, I did say not to concern yourself.
We're finally home. Feels like a lifetime ago.
Bit drafty, maybe. It's a right improvement over having tree bark in your tadger.
time to rest.
I'm gonna sleep through winter. Aren't you tired?
Okay, this'll do.
Sleep.
Way ahead of you.
What's that? The ball!